go. Patrick.
Get it.
you guys a few more advanced tricks. So you get the power whips going, get it going fast, you know, going to a stick grind. But the stick grind gets a little boring sometimes, so I like to
better. I want something more uplifting. You know those sports movies at the end? It's bum, 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 bum.
So slow motion.
Slow motion.
Slow motion, and I want music.
And someone would be singing that.
Yes.
Yes.
Bum, 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 bum.
But
you know, that's that song. So I'm being used all the time. Scooby-Doo, all the things.
All the things. Yeah. Pause. I'm gonna You have a chance to think about what you've done? Yeah. You look a little bit shifty as you would. You don't look so happy. What's wrong with you?
I just
shopping happened with the
look just like you and wear your outfit and you Phil! Yeah, please come out here. And one of you lovely audience members. You, sir, who I haven't seen in a while. Please come here. Welcome in, sir. Ah, Kyle, nice to meet you again. So this game's called Sound Effects. And the way it's going to work is these two will be in a scene. Phil and I will be in a scene. And you're going to be over that side, and you're going to be over that side. Right? You good there? Alright, good. So the way this is gonna work is these two are gonna be in the scene. They're gonna be acting and being all awesome because that's what they usually do. And Kyle and Leanna, who sat down, will be every sound effect in that scene. So if there's like a ball they need to bounce, they can bounce it, and one will be like,
bounce.
They gotta work with that!
That's it.
And so from you guys, I need a location. Where are these people?
In the John making rocket fuel. In the John making rocket fuel.
Not you, purple pickhead.
The kitchen.
No. No, wait, John made me all John made me his kitchen.
Oh, God.
What is this?
That's pretty sauce, I think.
Gross!
Okay, they have the stick.
good, that's rich. You would do that. In your little skimpy dress.
You bought it for me.
You fat woman.
You know I've been trying to lose weight. Change! You know that I love you! Not really. Change! You know that I tell Mom and ate everything I own.
I know! That's why I left you! You with that damn mom. You know, sometimes I think you love that mom more than you love me.
Change!
You know, sometimes I think that there's something else going on with you. That's right, that's
right. Are you trying to say that I've not been playing badminton with you because I've been playing badminton with the llama?
Well, I didn't want to have to say it, I guess. And you know what?
What?
I've been playing billiards with the pig.
Just been so crazy.
Absolutely.
Because it's just insane. Yes, you need a blender. It's gotta be big, and I don't think you can tell people that it's platypus.
No, no, absolutely not.
It's against the law, but it's tasty as all get out.
And people will believe anything.
Okay. Well, thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Caller number two. What? What's your question?
Hi. Okay. I was listening to your guys' show this morning.
Of course you were. Hang out with 40-year-old virgins.
It's not you, it's me. I'd rather watch.
It's not you, it's me. You're just always stalking me.
Interesting, I don't
down on everyone. Senate, ha!
And then their spot is taken by someone even more annoying.
you like to buy some Ritalin? Here.
North Carolina.
This is Disneyland. South Carolina.
Hey,
location?
Arby's.
Arby's.
Ah, I think you're right.
Mm-hmm.
an apple factory?
Improv club.
Very hard, hard film.
gotta figure out how to get the toasters back. Zombie girl, what's your idea?
He's gonna rock his brain like that.
He is gonna rock it. That is really okay. We need a lot of rotting brains to attract toaster zombies.
I'll find those for you. Don't worry.
I got Michael Jackson's Thriller on here, and we can dance.
We can dance. Call us up all the toaster zombies, and then excellent pants. Yes, and then I will turn them all into toasters with toasterous. Toasters. Crisis averted, friends.
Yes.
I didn't hear him.
He said,
What?
You know what I mean? What? What you looking at, you scrub? That's what I think.
You know what I'm looking at? I'm looking at a revolution. We need a strike.
Now, I need to know where
chemistry lab. What? The chemistry lab.
Not Coney Islander.
Coney Islander. Like it. You guys work at the Coney Islander. And what completely outrageous excuse can we have that he's late?
Ninja flamethrowers. Ninja
flamethrowers. Lady Gaga stole his chainsaw pajamas. That's what I heard. I know that was the one said. Lady Gaga stole his chainsaw pajamas. Can you guys, let me go get out of this
my pajamas.
What's your final excuse, Pin, Lady Gaga?
Well, I was late to working at this wonderful hot dog stand.
And it's just up the street.
Oh. And
that right up the street? I mean, it's right up the street.
Yeah.
Up the street.
Yeah. And
that one?
Yeah. The Coney Islander.
Yeah.
Yeah. I was late to working at Coney Islander because Lady Gaga stole my pajamas and then drove off in a jet ski.
Plastic.
Bingo Hall, room 110. You should all show up because it's awesome and a lot of fun. You don't have to actually improv if you don't want to. You can just watch and make fun of them. Always a good time. And with that, everyone get up here on that.
Yes!
Okay. This game is called Die, Scum, Die. And the way it works is all these people are in a lovely little line, as you can probably see. And they're going to be telling a story. But it's going to be one continuous story told through many, many voices. And I'm going to be changing who's telling the story by pointing at different people. And this is another big old audience participation game. What I need for you guys is whenever they screw up at all, in any way, shape, or form, they don't stop on the right word, they start on a word that doesn't make any sense with what was last said, they just don't say anything because they can't think of things, you hate them. I need you to yell at them the phrase, die, scum, die, because then they will die, and it's all fun and hilarious. So, without further explanation, I need the title of the story.
Justin Bieber cuts his hair.
Not a real story.
Our tale of the day.
Hannah Montana and the Robot Zombies. I like
it. That story.
Hannah Montana and the Robot Zombies.
Wait, today I'm going to tell you the story of how Hannah Montana met the robots and fought their zombies. It was an awful battle in which many robots and Hannah Montana's died. So, Hannah Montana, being the girl that she was, decided
to take off all
her clothes!
That was pretty scary. Because I wasn't used to that sort of thing being on the Disney Channel.
And so, they decided
to
and they'll come in and take the place of one of the characters. But instead of starting an entirely new thing, they move on to the next scene in this riveting television drama, creating a new character that will then recur throughout the game. See how this is working? You'll get it. So what we're going to need is a fabulous Emmy award-winning title.
Blonde hair transplants.
Paris. Jewel hardened cops.
Paris, I am loved.
Parrots, I have loved.
Parrots, I have loved. Let me change that. Feisty parrots, have I loved.
Francine. You've loved before. I can tell from your scent.
It's true. It's true what you say. I didn't think you had any right to judge me for my past.
You've seen the parents, haven't you, Francine?
What
are you talking about? Freeze! Is Roger suspicious?